Hello guys, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be playing Walt Disney World Resort in Roblox. It's going to be a fun game. Go on a couple of rides. I'm currently in Florida right now, but it should be a great video. Hopefully we'll get this over with. Should be a good video. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. And we'll one of the many iconic attractions. So we're currently outside the Rock and Roller Coaster. The attraction is really nice. So I very much like it. And there's this Tower of Terror we're going next. So we're gonna do the attraction. And let's try not to try to press go back to teleportation, back to hub. So yes, this is a very nice attraction. I'm sorry guys, I have to look at, see if you guys are still with me. You guys are still with me. So, hope you guys enjoyed this ride.
I'm gonna lay down.
Pies y piernas dentro de la limusina. Asegúrense de colocar sus efectos personales en el piso y de vigilar a sus niños.
The freeways are jamming today, so for your safety, pull down on the shoulder restraint until it locks in place. Head against the headrest and stay seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the limo train. Be sure to stow your belongings on the floor and watch your kids.
Entonces, por su seguridad, tiren de la barra hasta que se cierre con un clic. Mantengan la cabeza contra el reposacabezas y permanezcan sentados con las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro de la limusina. Asegúrense de colocar sus efectos personales en el piso y de vigilar a sus niños.
All right, Aerosmith has taken the stage. Whoa, check out Steven Tyler's hat. Okay, LA, crank it up, because we're getting ready to rock on this exclusive live broadcast.
Are you ready?
Rockin' Roller Coaster. Hope you guys enjoyed that ride. Next attraction will be the... Something, you guys are still with me, which is nice. Okay. Now I'm gonna mute myself during this experience, so...
You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. Time is now, on an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story in the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Guys, that was the pre-show of the pre-show. So we're gonna try to get on an elevator here. We're gonna go in row 4 right here. So we can expect the elevator to come in just a second. So once that arrow moves up, we'll get on our way. Thank you. Here it comes, the elevator. Alright, here's the elevator.
To our valued guests, for your safety once on board, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the elevator at all times. And do take special care to supervise your children. Thank you.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be muted. Enjoy the ride.
You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone. Once again, and this time, it's opening for you. Discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of imagination, in the Tower of Terror. Side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Ladies and gentlemen, please gather your belongings and watch your step as you exit through the elevator doors. We trust your stay at the Hollywood Tower Hotel has been a pleasant one, and please.
Guys, that was the Hollywood Tower Hotel. As you can see, if this is my picture right there. It was a nice night. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So right now, I think we are going to do Space Mountain.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that was the Space Mountain ad. Here we go, this is Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Alright guys, my thing is acting up. I don't know for what reason why. So we're doing Big Thunder Mountain.
Remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, best remove them, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness! Remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, best remove them, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness!
Seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses, best remove them, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Bacon and Onion Rollers. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Unfortunately, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys all tomorrow. Bye!